classrooms, when you're having conversations with teachers about student achievement and pushing educational excellence. So she really pushed me to go back to school again to UMass Lowell and earn a doctorate in education. And the school committee really supported me in doing that. And just this past year, I completed my dissertation and graduated with my doctorate in education and educational leadership with my program track. Very proud of that, and you know, that is something that I bring to the table also credential-wise. So I know I get kind of pegged as the finance guy, and that's not necessarily a bad thing, but I really do consider myself an educational leader, and that's something that I've been able to bring to the Lowell schools. You know, I don't take this opportunity lightly, even to come in and chat with you tonight about the possibility here in Chelmsford. I had, and again, I'm very proud of, you know, being a Lowell kid, living in Lowell, and, you know, I really don't look at it as you know, kind of a